On this occasion, when you celebrate the Golden Jubilee of the Anglo-Indian Association, I'd like to commend all of you who do your very best to keep us all happy and joyful, organizing various events. I want to especially thank the team, Rodney and his team, both the present one and those who have been part of the committee in the past. You guys are great. You really do a lot to organize things that to keep the community together. And I pray God's blessings upon all of you. Continue the good work. God bless and have a lovely celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on. Let's celebrate. There's a party going on right here. A dedication to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate and party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time. Yeah, yeah. And have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you. What's your pleasure?
Everyone around the world.
Come on!
It's a celebration. It's a celebration.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate, come on now.
Celebrate good times, come on.
Let's celebrate. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's alright. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's all right, baby. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's all right. We're gonna have a good time tonight. Let's celebrate, it's all right.
Before we could start I'd like to thank and congratulate Rodney for this amazing job that he has done for our community. Thank you, Rodney, for everything that you've done for us and you still keep doing. Thank you to all the committee members who work tirelessly. And thank you to all the members, all you beautiful people who are here tonight. Thank you very much. I hand you over to Peter.
Oh yeah, how strange. Oh, Don't follow me, stay out of my arms. Don't leave right now in my heart. on the radio. If God, you're the way you make me that little to believe there is a noble dream not to land. If there's a way I see the ground.
Thank you.
On behalf of Rodney Almeida and the committee, we'd like to welcome you, and we wish you that you have a very good night. There's some wine and whiskey on the table, so please have a drink on Rodney and the committee. And that's for everyone to share at the table.
And be seated now, folks. Just say a few words, but I'm not going to say too much. You know, in 50 years, what a lot I can say. So we're going to keep it short and sweet. Normally I don't want to talk much. And as Raylene said, we got tapped from Happy Medium. He came to St. Kilda Town Hall 50 years ago. Mr. Koziak. So we managed to track him down, and one of his off-siders, Mr. Koziak, is no more Happy Medium. He's going to take photos, come back, and if you like it, you can buy it. And then we got... Angela's doing the DVD. You come to each table, 3D vision, and that DVD will be given to members or sold. And that will be go on YouTube Christmas time, all around the world. So I'd like to thank all of you for coming, especially the committee, and Lyndon and Annette Samuel.
This is something impromptu, and Rodney's not aware of this, but I actually joined the committee only the last year, all right? So I'm a newbie, and we really want, for this, I mean, 50 years is a really long time, and we found from Rodney's sister. She's provided us this article written about Rodney, so we'd just like to read it, if you don't mind. In the year 1970, a 21-year-old Rodney Almeida immigrated to Australia from South India, an athlete and a fervent hockey player. Rodney laid the foundation of the Cosmopolitan Social and Sporting Club in Melbourne, the hockey team of which survived for nearly 15 years and was one of the most competent teams in Victoria. In 1985, Rodney's perseverance in serving the Indian community resulted in another of his many dreams materialize into reality, and the Cosmopolitan advanced to create the Anglo-Indian Australasian Association of Victoria. Thank you. Dinners and dances were organized to augment much needed funds. Individuals and groups of Indian communities and beyond joined AIAA in numbers. Today, as a result, the association boasts a member of, well, this was written in 2005, 1,000 plus, I reckon it's more closer to 4,000, which is growing with each advancing day. Rodney further fulfilled his lifelong yearning to help his community and the needy in India by raising funds in Australia. Proud owners of Proportionate Humanity volunteered their services and poured funds to assist AIAA in the realization of the bounteous Rodney Almeida continually dreamed of. Swelling funds resulted in Rodney's another dream became a possibility, a home for the aged in Australia. Dinners and dances became more frequent, affordable and enchanting sightseeing tours and other fundraising functions grew in numbers, and the members helped in every way to convert Rodney's virtuous intentions into realism, as you can see today.
Thank you, Ken. In 1989, accordingly, a formally incorporated AIAA purchased 3 blocks of land in Noble Park, a South Melbourne suburb, which had already swelled as a stronghold of the Indian community. In 1992, an application to the federal government seeking funds towards the creation of an old people's home reached 700,000 from the then Prime Minister's fund, Bob Hawke. A 15-bedroom hostel for the aged was constructed, which in 1994 was christened St. Joseph's Hostel for the older people, and the residents still contentedly call this home. A relentless Rodney continued with his dreams and purchased 2 more blocks behind St. Joseph's and created 6 one-bedroom flats for retired members and christened that St. Mary's Retirement Village. The residents in both these facilities are free to come and go as they please. In 2002, a 3-bedroom waterfront guest house was purchased, which members can have for a nominal rental at short periods, as much as to accommodate a continuous flow of Indian immigrants until they find a place of their own. Rodney's organizational skills brought him into the limelight as a planner of short, long, and highly reasonable price sightseeing tours throughout Australia and overseas. The AIAA invested in a luxury coach for members to save more on tours and also to create employment. Tours to India, New Zealand, Singapore, Thailand, Europe, China, Vietnam, and next year to Japan in February, so watch the space, and to various interesting destinations in Australia became much in demand with our members. Rodney is down to earth, soft-spoken, and always with a smile on his face. And even after having so many dreams of his converted into reality, Rodney has no intention of retiring. Not just yet. He stipulates with a contagious smile, there's so much more to accomplish. Thank you, everyone, for your support.
They spoke enough of me, so I'm not going to continue. But continuing from that, we've still got a 2-acre property at Pakenham, which we want to open a self-contained retirement village there. So next year, we'll be asking army members to be interested in building something out there. Okay? We purchased about 2 years ago. And then at Lake Entrance, we got one, holiday house. And in St. Albans, we got another property. So that's it. So I think I've said enough, heard enough of me. I must thank, what do you think of the setup of the hall? Thank guy for Pam, Claude, Debbie Hogg, and all the helpers this morning. I think the dinner will be ready, and I must thank the band for playing, maybe later on. But we've been calling 4 tables at a time, and we'll get Everest to give us some music, so you can still dance while the others are filling the plate up. Looks like we're going to get bigger and better next 2023.
And thank you all, too. On behalf of the band, I want to thank the Anglo-Indian Association, Rugby, all its members, and of course all of you friends for having us here tonight.
I'm ready for I hit the money. Thank you. Can I go anywhere? I have a show to put on for you.
We've got on stage with us tonight an upcoming lead guitarist, and his name is Max, and he's Rodney's grand nephew. Rodney, and it's Heather's grandson. Yeah, so he's going to give us a song today, and Guitar Boogie. Apparently he's a very good guitarist. He plays for the Melbourne Orchestra.
Yeah?
Okay. And he's going to play Guitar Boogie for us. Please give him a hand. Well done, Max.
Taking no more exams.
For those of you who have a sweet tooth like I, you can make your way across to the table for dessert. Thank you.
Friend, I don't belong.
So if you haven't got your raffle tickets, please get them. Thanks.
If you don't get it on the website, ring us up and we'll send you the hard copy of the itinerary for the year. So a couple of y'all asking for the itinerary. I think Geraldine will have some. I've got to mention that some of our community have been with us for a long time and retired. Philip DeMonte and Doug Emanuel. They've been over 30 odd years. Now, Philip DeMonte, Geraldine has taken the place. So we want some youngsters to come in. Like, I need someone to take my place. And we got Doug Emanuel, who's been there for a long time. Philip down here on the left, Doug is somewhere. Stand up, Doug. He was a champion. His wife and himself really used to go out to help the club, bring heaps of people from the town. I think we need a round of applause for them. Now we've on New Year's Eve, we are having this Springvale town hall for New Year's Eve. So we're going to have a dance similar to what we got tonight. So if you get in early, you can book a table for 10. And we'll own the table for you all. No children allowed. We're going to have a show at Sacred Heart for the whole family with children and all that. So if you all come to Springvale, there's no children. A dinner dance with drinks. And at Sacred Heart, it's like a family night there. We can allow children. That's New Year's Eve, okay?
Oh, Doug. Thank you, Doug.
This is Doug and Yvonne, they were pillars of the club at one stage. Hello, Lord Doug. So this dance is the lucky spot where you get the lucky spot winner and we give you all a prize, okay? We got Everest ready to take it away.
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, also if you don't mind, Rodney, there is a celebration of a birthday here today.
Birthday after this bracket, we'll get the birthdays. Anyone who is celebrating birthdays or anything like that, let us know. We're going to sing happy birthday to everyone after this bracket when we pick the lucky spot.
No worries, thank you.
We got a cake,
All right, we want to see if we can fill this floor up here tonight now on this special bracket. We're going to pick it up a little bit, ladies and gentlemen, so feel free to join in. You should all know the moves to this one.
Ah!
and show you how to do it.
Thank you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take it.
Where's the spot?
Next to
the camera.
That's a spot.
So everyone did a wonderful job. I'm now going to get Robert to walk down the floor. I'll turn around. And he'll pick the lucky couple. Are we ready? Rob, take 10 steps forward. Now, 4 steps to the right. Now, 6 steps to the left. And the closest to your right hand is the winner. The winning couple is Vivian and Joe Honeyford. Round of applause, please.
Thank you. silver bells, well it's Christmas time in the city. We'll hear them ring, hear them sing, soon it will be Christmas Day. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, resting holiday scene. In the air there's that feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, puppies wagging their tails, greeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you hear silver bells, silver bells, silver bells. Well, it's Christmas time in our city. Ring-a-ling, please hear them sing. Soon it will be Christmas Day. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In that air there's this feeling of beautiful Christmas. Children laughing, people smiling, smile after time. And in every street corner we hear Christmas, everybody. Ho, ho, ho. That's better. Sorry, that. Winter Wonderland, take one. Sleigh bells ring, are you listening? And in the lane, the snow's glistening. It's a beautiful sight. We're happy tonight. We're walking in the winter wonderland. Gone away is the bluebird. Here to stay the new bird. It sings the love songs we go along. We're walking in the winter wonderland. Now in the meadow we could build a snowman and then pretend that he's Parson Brown. Well, he say, are you married? We say, no man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Oh, later on we'll conspire as we dream by the fire to face unafraid the dreams that we made. We're walking in a winter wonderland. Say no man, but you can do the job when you're in town. Well, later on we'll conspire as we dream by an open fire to face unafraid the plans that we've made. I'm walking in a winter wonderland, just walking in a winter wonderland, just walking in a winter wonderland. Thank you, everybody. Let's walk in the winter.
Here we are, everybody. Let's do a little Jim Reeves Christmas song for everybody. From Jim and Chet.
Dashing through the snow with a one-horse open sleigh, over fields we go,
oh, laughing
all the way. Bells on bobtails ring, we're raising spirits high. Oh, what fun to laugh and sing.
Sleigh bells night, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride a one-horse open sleigh. Well, now the field is white. Let's go it while we're all still young. Let's chase the girls tonight. We leave that to you. Sing a sing song. Get a bobtail leg to 40 speed. We'll hitch him to that open train. Watch, catch the lead. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in one horse open sleigh.
Merry Christmas. Ho, ho, ho.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. And welcome to this video that we have put together especially for y'all for Christmas, being the festive season that we have not had a great get-together, unfortunately. But this is the only way we can get our feelings out to you. And we like to play a few songs which you would probably remember. And sit back and enjoy yourself, because I know you cannot dance unless you don't have your masks on. So my first song today is going to be called Blueberry Hill. Thank you. I found my thrill on Blueberry Hill. On Blueberry Hill, there I found you. There moon stood still on Blueberry Hill. And linger until my dreams came true. The wind and the willow play love's sweet melody. But all of those vows we made were never to be. Though we are apart, you are part of me still. For you are my throne on Blueberry Hill. The willow flame, love's sweet melody. But all of those vows we made were never to be. Though we are apart, you are part of me still. For you are my throne on Blueberry Hill. Oh, I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, bright blessed day, dark sacred night. And I think to myself, baby, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of you people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're only saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're mine much more than you ever know. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Oh yeah. And I say to myself, what a wonderful world. Oh yeah. Oh. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed that.
Here we go. Now it's time to do the old cha-cha-cha. Everybody, let's do it.
Well, the sun is always shining wherever you go, and there's an angel watching over me, I know. I get away with everything, but not very far. Hey, the joy of my heart. Now everybody knows you in the neighborhood. I sometimes look to say, just not so good. You're not misbehaving, you're misunderstood. Hey, but we still love you. Yeah, it's a rico.
Come true, yeah, Pizzeria.
let me know that you're marvelous, yeah. Cerrito, let me know that daddy does too. Rico, may all your dreams come true.
Christmas. Ladies and gentlemen, this next song that we're going to sing is for all you lovely girls out there. And it's called Hello, Dolly. We probably say Hello, Dollies. So take your partners and let's have a bit of a Hello, Dolly segment. Hello, Dolly. This is Louie, Dolly. It's so nice to have you back where you belong. You're looking swell, Dolly, I can tell. Dolly, you're so growing strong. I see the room swing and the band playing one of our old favorite songs way back then. So take a rap, fellows. Find an empty lap, fellows. Dolly, never go again. Hello, Dolly. This is Louie, Dolly. It's so nice to have you back where you belong. You're looking swell, Dolly. I can tell. Dolly, you're so growing strong. I feel the room swaying and the band playing one of our old favorite songs away by then. So take a rap, fellows. Find an empty lap, fellows. Dolly, never go away again. I see the room swaying and the band is playing one of our old favorite songs. Way back then. So take a rap, fellow. Find an empty lap, fellow. Dolly, never go away again. Oh, I feel the room swing and the band playing one of our old favorite songs away back then. Take a rap, fellow. Find an empty lap, fellows. Dolly, never go away. Dolly, never go away. Dolly, never go away again. Dolly, 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 Dolly.